Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. Today, I've got a super quick and easy tip to share with you on how to upload Facebook Reels that are longer than 1 minute. Let's dive right in. So, the first thing you want to do is open up your browser and head to Facebook.com. Log into your account, and once you're on the Facebook homepage, here's the trick. Click on your profile at the upper right. Choose the specific page you want to upload the reel to, and if you have multiple pages, just tap on Select All Profiles and then select the page you're interested in. Now, navigate to your page's profile by clicking on your profile picture or page name. Once you're there, go to your desktop and open up the video you want to upload. Remember, Facebook Reels have a 1 minute limit, but I'll show you a workaround. Let's check out this sample video. It's more than a minute. If we try to upload it directly, we'll get an error. But here's the cool part. Close that error message, leave the upload, and open a new tab. Type in Creator Studio Facebook and select the Creator Studio Facebook Business Manager. Make sure you've chosen the right Facebook page. Click on Create Reel, add your video, and voila, it's uploading even if it's longer than 1 minute. Add a caption or hashtags, pick a thumbnail, and click through the steps. Make sure it's set to public, hit share, and you're done. You've successfully uploaded a reel longer than 1 minute. Go back to your page, check out your reels, and there it is. Refresh the page and you'll see the extended reel. Easy, right? I hope this little trick helps you out. If it did, give this video a thumbs up, drop a comment below, hit the notification bell, and don't forget to subscribe for more awesome tutorials. Thanks for watching, and catch you in the next one!